Thinking about replacing your old hard drive with an SSD? You're making a smart move. SSDs are much faster, more reliable, and use less power than traditional hard drives. Upgrading to an SSD can cut boot times, speed up your apps, and make your whole system feel brand new. The only downside? It takes a bit of setup. Want to upgrade to a faster SSD, but worried about losing your files or reinstalling everything? Don't worry, in this video, we'll show you how to clone your entire hard drive to a new SSD quickly and safely. Before we get started, don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss any of our future tech tutorials. Now, cloning might sound complicated, but it's actually super simple with the right tool like 4DDiG Partition Manager. We don't need to take the risk of data loss due to configuration errors. It handles the entire process for you, from migrating your system to copying all your files without needing to reinstall anything. To successfully clone your hard drive to an SSD, you'll need to prepare a few essential items. First and foremost, you'll need a new SSD as the target drive. Make sure it has enough storage space to hold everything currently on your old hard drive. Next, you'll need a SATA to USB cable or an external disk enclosure if you're using a laptop or don't want to open your desktop. This will allow you to connect the new SSD to your computer before the cloning process begins. Once you've got everything ready, it's time to install and launch 4DDiG Partition Manager. On the main interface, you can select Clone OS Disk, Clone Data Disk, or Clone Partition as you need. The operation process is not much different. Here, I choose Clone Partition as an example. Choose your current hard drive as the source and the new SSD as the target. Click Next. Make sure to back up any important data on your SSD because the cloning process will erase everything on it. And then click Start after confirmation. It will take some time to complete, depending on the size of the hard drives. You can monitor cloning-related data such as speed, elapsed time, and much more. Once the process is complete, you can shut down your PC, replace the old drive with your new SSD, and power it back on. Your system should boot up exactly like before, just faster and smoother. And that's it. You've successfully cloned your hard drive to an SSD without losing a single file. Whether you need to clone an old hard drive, migrate your operating system, or create backups of your valuable data, 4DDiG Partition Manager is the ideal tool for the job. If this helped, leave a like, drop a comment, and don't forget to subscribe for more quick tech tutorials. Thanks for watching.